a typical Sri Lankan coconut gravy called kiripodi. The smell, the flavors, the smoke. Here, you can literally see and feel how everything is being done and then how it ends up on a plate so beautifully. Super soft, buttery poached lobster in coconut gravy. The blue shrimp crab flavor highlighting the whole soup. A little bit of cinnamon in it, a little bit of curry leaf, and a small punch of green chili. The kiripodi flavor is coming through as you take that first bite.